Hey guys, Planet Knight here, and I'm back with more for the Doom beta. So let's do this. This time we'll play Team Deathmatch instead of Warpath. Let's see what Team Deathmatch is like. It's a bit obvious. First of so many kills. I'm assuming people play this a lot more than the Warpath gameplay. Game mode, whatever you want to call it. There we go. Ready up. Back on this infernal again. Okay, that's good. I know the map. Oh.
Team Deathmatch.
Okay, here we go. Let's choose this custom loadout that I made.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's nice to know that the B button causes you to crouch.
First blood.
Ouch! The hell did he just do?
Bounty activated.
Brilliant! Caused him to jump. Yeah, that's cool. Bonk!
Allied demons.
Ouch.
Enemy revenant spawn.
That's bad. Bad news.
Quad damage.
Quad damage. Oh. Hello. Quad damage. Like, what damage are about to run out? Kick me in the face. Okay, let's do this.
Demon possession and
I hope he didn't see me. I think he saw. I got him. Bonk. Ouch. Kill me. That guy didn't stand a chance. Ah! Let me just change the loadout. Let's have this rocket combo. Pulse rifle, whatever it is.
Halfway to victory. Lost the lead.
Ah.
Demon possession.
Yeah, I'm switching shotgun, guys.
Vital sign updated.
Whoops, I keep switching my off for no reason. Ow. Turned into chunk. Ah. Gotcha. Bonk. Yeah, nice chap. Oh my good thing. Oh, it's a ghost cannon.
Incoming demon. Demon enemy spawned.
Oh crap.
Kill remains. Demon possessed. Enemy reached limit.
Okay, another defeat. Oh well. You win what you can win. Lightning gun. Okay. Hey, I've got another level. Okay then guys, that's the end of part 2, and on the next video. So, I am out of here.